Use this killer setup to get inside your opponent just like that.
Stalking your opponent around the ring like that is pretty much aimless. So you need to use this setup to trap them into a position.
The jab to slip jab is our favorite. So it looks like this. Jab, and then you come in with a slip jab. This can be varied to the head, chest, and body. It will look like this.